maestro. Yo, what's going on, Pumlego? Back with another video, and today we got a very special video finishing off the rest of the Close to the Edge album by Yes. The first reaction I did to this album, I didn't even know the song is the same name as the album, so I was kind of confused. But we're gonna listen to the last two. The first reaction I did to this, I was falling out of my chair. Like, Yes just takes you on a trip, swear. Yes is different. So today we got And You and I. I think these are the last two tracks. And You and I and Siberian Katro? Katru? I don't really know how to pronounce that. Hopefully I got that right. But let's get right into it. Yes, Close to the Edge, the finale. Last two tracks, come on.
That echo is fire. Clear up. shades of the morning. And you and I reach over the sun for the river. And you and I climb clearer towards the movement. And you and I go over valleys of endless seas.
What? Wow. Yes. Close to the edge. Hey. The amount of creative genius that you have to put into all that. That's unmatched. That's crazy, man. How are these people putting this stuff together like this? That is an album right there. That is an album. All-time classic, man. It has to be. There's no way there's something beating this on an all-time list. This is at least in the top 10. It has to be. Do you hear that? They're like singing from like a Roman building. It's just cathedral. It's crazy. Hey man, Yes is ahead of their time. Always will be ahead of their time. If you made it this far, thanks for watching. I'll be back with another video very, very soon. Like and subscribe, man. What an album. Jeez.